Download your.
So I have some further questions about perhaps your performances in advance. Right. How important is performing live to you?
Well, that's why I'm here.
Absolutely.
It's kind of like what it comes down to. Yeah. Like, you know, when people ask me what's the best part about what I do, mm-hmm. I always say it's when I walk out on stage, it's kind of amazing just looking out there into the crowd and knowing that these people are here to see me.
Exactly.
They've heard my music, so... Mm-hmm.
Screaming your name, chanting.
It's really cool.
Excellent, excellent. So I have to ask you, what is your favorite song in that case to perform live of all of your songs?
I love performing songs like mm-hmm. Skater Boy and Girlfriend because they're like, the crowd is like jumping.
Yeah, super energized.
Yeah.
What about your relationship with your fans? Have they changed over the years? Because, you know, they've been sticking with you for about 10 years already.
My fans are like really dedicated. And I've, over the years, have... actually seen and I recognize fans, seen them stick with me, and so it's really cool. They're very supportive. It's really great because I can use like the online, like my websites and stuff and Twitter to stay in contact with them and communicate,
And say they've sort of like grown with you as well over the past 10 years.
I think some of them have, definitely. I don't really know if I can tell about them, but some of them, yes, definitely. I feel like there's some really great, strong fan sites out there that I know that like a lot of those fans have been around from day one, and that's really incredible.
That's great. So back in Asia again.
Yeah.
I have to ask you then, how do you feel your Asian fans are different from your fans in other parts of the world?
Well, I'm so fortunate to have been in Europe and here in Asia, and then I'll go to South America, and it's different everywhere. Each crowd is different. The intensity of the fans in each country is different levels. Here in Asia, it feels very big, and it feels very exciting. Mm-hmm. When I come to the airport, there's like tons of fans and media, and it's not like that everywhere. So it's really cool. It's every country and every city differs, and it's all every country has their own thing. So it's nice, and it's interesting to see.
Yeah, definitely. Your fans in Asia are definitely waiting for your performance for a while. They're happy you're back, definitely.
Well, I'll be here on tour in May.
Excellent, excellent. That's good news. But I have the last few questions from Channel V Thailand. We have some of your Thai fans that have sent in questions
that
they would like to ask you personally. Some of them a little weird, but I will start off. There's only a few. All right. If you had to be a DJ, say for your own party, what would be on your playlist?
I mean, it would be a huge
playlist,
mixture. but I would say one of the songs that's a good, fun party song is I Got a Feeling, Black Eyed Peas.
Okay, definitely a mover. Why that song?
That's just a huge anthem. It gets people going.
Definitely. Anything else?
I like Hey Ya by Outkast.
Okay. Very nice. But I know you are a tattoo enthusiast. I myself am one myself. How many tattoos do you have, and which one is your favorite?
Okay, I think I have like 15 or 18, but they're all really small.
15 or 18,
This one is my first tattoo.
Oh, wow.
And it resembles my first album, the logo off of my first record.
Very nice. How old were you when you got that?
I was 18.
And that would be your favorite then, your very first.
Oh, my first one. I like them all. You know that I'm a
crazy fan. So when is your next show in Thailand?
I'll be there this May.
Oh, okay, great. All right, Thai fans are definitely waiting for you. Is there anything you'd like to say to your Thai fans who are waiting for you to come back?
It's been a while since I've been in Thailand, and of course I'm so excited to come back and to be coming back in May and to do a tour. And I hope you guys like the new record. And of course, thank you so much for being supportive. And if you're a fan, thank you so much.
All right. Thank you very much, everyone. Have a great show tomorrow.
Thank
very
you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice Cheers. To meet you, too.